The bomber, the mastermind of the Rameswaram cafe, is now being brought to the city of Bengaluru by an NIA team. The plotter will be grilled by the police today. They are expected to appear also before the court today. With regards to the, this is big news coming in with regards to the Rameswaram cafe blast that took place in the city of Bengaluru. Bomber, the mastermind, is now being brought to the city by a team of NIA officials. He's all set to be grilled by the police today. Investigations are now taking place. They are expected to appear before the court also today. The images that you see on your screens are coming in from late night. In this particular vehicle, the bomber, the mastermind of the Rameswaram cafe blast, is now being brought to the city of Bengaluru. NIA officials, over the past few days, rigorously working on the case, and now the mastermind has been apprehended. There will be questioning which will take place by the police with regards to the matter. They are also expected to appear before the court today. My colleague Sagai Raj is now joining me on the story. Sagai, we are seeing, we did see how, you know, in that particular car, the mastermind, the bomber, was being brought to the city of Bengaluru. Are you expecting very tough questions to be asked by the police today? The grilling will take place and also an appearance in the court.
Absolutely, because these sleeper cells are quite important for NIA. They will try to crack this particular case and get more information about any more sleeper cells active in the state of Karnataka or across the country. And we also got to learn from NIA sources that one of the foreign handlers was handling these two terror suspects who have been arrested by NIA in Kolkata yesterday. And probably once they interrogate further, they'll get to know more about the nexus as well as the network that these terror suspects have within the country.
Thank you, Sagar Raj, for giving us all those details. Grilling will take place of the mastermind, the bomber, with regards to the Rameswaram cafe blast case. Now, the NIA has nabbed the prime suspects in the Bengaluru Rameswaram cafe blast, in which 10 people were injured. But there's politics which is exploding over the issue. It is BJP versus the TMC. Both the parties are now engaged in a war of words. The BJP also slammed the Siddaramaiah government for giving business rivalry angle to the entire blast probe. Watch this story.
Nearly 2 months after an IED blast rocked Bengaluru's Rameswaram cafe, the National Investigation Agency, in a big breakthrough, nabbed the prime suspects Muzaffir Hussain Shazib, Abdul Mateem Ahmed Taha from West Bengal. The arrest has ignited a political war of words between the BJP and TMC. Training guns at Mamata Banerjee, the BJP accused the government of making Bengal a safe haven for terrorists.
Kathia, our hometown, Janen, আমি এটা জেনেছি অনেক আগেই সকালে। তা বিষয় হচ্ছে পশ্চিমবঙ্গ আন্তর্জাতিক অপরাধী জঙ্গি তাদের একটা মুক্তাঞ্চল, এটা বারে বারে প্রমাণ হচ্ছে। পরবর্তীকালে বঙ্গবন্ধু মুজিবুর রহমানের দুজন ফাঁসির দণ্ডাদেশ প্রাপ্ত খুনি, তাই এটা স্বাভাবিক যে গোটা ভারতবর্ষে যত এই ধরনের বিচ্ছিন্নতাবাদী ঘটনা ঘটে তার সেফ জোন এইটা। এটা সিপিএম করতো, মমতা ব্যানার্জি করছে, মমতা ব্যানার্জি নিজে দেশ বিরোধী কাজের সঙ্গে যুক্ত।
Mamata hit back at the BJP. She claimed the state police acted promptly in acting against the accused.
তাই বাংলায় লুকিয়েছিল, দু ঘন্টার মধ্যে আমরা ধরে দিয়েছি আমাদের পুলিশ, আর সেখানে বলছে বাংলা সেফ নয়, তোর দিল্লি সেফ।
The TMC netas also alleged a prominent political family from Kathi was sheltering the suspects. Kathi or Kontai is a small city, 180 km from Kolkata in the Purba Medinipur district, from where Muzaffir and Taha were nabbed. The BJP also lashed out at the ruling Congress government in Karnataka.
This is also a slap on the face of those Congress ministers who were trying to give new theories to the Rameswaram cafe blast by even suggesting a business rivalry angle even before the investigation was conducted.
The Saffron clan further went on to accuse key leaders of the India bloc of playing with national security.
ये टेररिज्म देश का इशू है, টেরোরিজম মে রাজি নাই করনা চাইয়ে মগর তামিলনাড় মে স্টালিন কা সরকার কর্ণাটকা মে সিদ্ধরামাইয়া কা সরকার এন্ড ওয়েস্ট বেঙ্গল মে মমতা কা সরকার টেরোরিজম কে সাথ ভি খেল খেল রহি হে দেশ কা সুরক্ষা মে ভি খেল খেল রহি হে
Meanwhile, the two suspects have been sent to NIA custody for 3 days. Bureau Report, India Today.